Miss Adetoye, now tell me the truth. Everything.
I'm the only child of my parents. My mother died at childbirth, and my father didn't remarry. He didn't seek help from a relative or any other. He was my only friend. As a child, I was so close to my father. He was the most loving and caring man ever. He took very good care of me and shielded me away from friends. I schooled at home. Reason?
I don't want your people to influence you, my little angel.
That was the excuse he gave me. I was growing very fast, and father began expressing love to me in different ways. Showering of gifts, unending pampering, cold baths together, and one thing led to another. By the time I was 8, I was already an expert in having oral sex with my father. At 12, I was sexually active. By the time I clocked 15, I was so attached to my father that I couldn't even throw a party because I had no friend to invite. But father gave me the best vacation. After my 6th abortion, my father was able to convince me to allow his quack doctor friend remove my womb. As I said,
Annabelle, having a child will kill you like you killed your mother.
What a fool I was. He wept and wept that I was the only one he had and would ever have. At 17, I began having few friends through the help of the internet. And against my father's wish, I got an admission into Obafemi Law University. What an eye-opening experience. After graduation, I've had so much knowledge and so much hatred for my father. Reality dawned on me when my friends began settling into their marital homes, some even with kids. I could not bear looking at me. I could not bear looking at him anymore. Because of the damage he has left me, physically and emotionally. And so, I ended his life. And I hope the court ends mine too. For I have no reason to live. That is my truth.